Play with Amy and Bella, the Amy Sanchez channel.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Look how exciting. I went online to one of the YouTube channels that I'm subscribed to. It's called Sunny and Lola, and they have a new video out with all the new Baby Alives coming out, and I'm so excited to share it with you guys too. This is the Baby Alive Real as Can Be. It's supposed to respond to your voice. It's supposed to turn its head towards your voice. You're supposed to be able to tickle her feet and she will giggle. She's got like 80 plus sounds and phrases, and she comes with a hat, bib, bottle, some disappearing milk, so it doesn't look like she's drinking wet. I think she's gonna be a lot like the Lovabella doll from what they're saying as well. And she's supposed to be coming out 2018, and I'm really excited because I love the Baby Alives that are like little babies, and they haven't come out with one of those in a really long time. And it looks like she's gonna make little pouty faces and fuss and cry, and they come in three different hair colors, and there they are. They're so cute. Sunny and Lola also mentioned that they're coming out with this baby. This is the Baby Alive Once Upon a Baby Forest Tale Baby. And you're supposed to be able to unlock some kind of special fairy tale. And they also said that this is probably going to be a Walmart exclusive. And I think their dresses, the little fairy dresses, are so adorable. So I'm so excited about those. And then we have the So Many Styles baby. And this one is supposed to come with multiple outfits and like a raincoat and boots. And this one, I believe, is going to be a drink and wet. And I think they're so adorable. And then how fun for like Snacking Lily. This is the Snacking Treats line. And they're like the Snacking Lily dolls, but look, they have hair and they're so adorable. And they're supposed to be able to come with some kind of oven to create fun meals for them. So that's so cute. So you can pretend to bake food for them and feed them. And so I wanted to give a major shout out to Sunny's Toys and Dolls, Sunny and Lola. This was all them. They found it, and I don't know how they found it because I went online to Hasbro and I can't find anything on it. But shout out to them. If you're not subscribed to their channel, go ahead and subscribe. And I'm going to put a link in the description below for you to check out their channel. And they have a lot more details on it. So definitely do that. Thanks for watching, guys.